I'm fucking shorty from the back until her thong rips. She taking bong hits from my long dick. Shit, that kinda remind me of Joey Craig in his prime. I got a dime and I'm about to blow that back out. Nobody doubting when they know it's mad. I'm blowing stacks, I'm on my grizzly like a Kodiak. Oh, I stole your shine, homie, here's your moment back. I keep these vocals blowing up until my throat collapse. Your phony raps match your shiny reel. My rhyming skill got these motherfuckers thinking it's the 90s still. These tiny pills, why you find me chill? Restart the beat, I most likely killed it, I'm kinda real. Ayo, but my appeal? No, it ain't mass at all. Cause if y'all stop listening, y'all go through bad withdrawal. So bitch, go grab a straw and cut half of it off. We cutting classes, snorting baggies of that Asheroth. She on my cock for sure, like I was Tupac Shakur. So if you got the nerve, bitch, get over here and drop your skirt. Got the hottest verse, but still go and catch a cold shoulder. Woke up on the wrong side of my life and then I rolled over. I'm less bold, sober, so you always catch me drinking. Since I was a mad delinquent, had passion, was rapping frequent. Freaky bitches frequently, sneaky bitches secretly. Each one wanna get with me, get a D to them equally. Needless to say, why you speaking this way? Could it be the ether and yay? Could it be the reefer and jay? And I'm like, yo, who need therapy when I got Rakim and Eric B? Apparently you scared to see hip-hop is now embarrassing. Carelessly aware that we advocating the arrogance. Smash a face and they catch me skating, no Nancy Kerrigan. In my larrikin with my pad and pen, but I'm tripping. This rags to riches shit got you mad, but you still listen. I have addictions for myself and my fellow man. Baby mama got me breaking town like I'm selling grams. Well, I can at least deliver some exclusive shit. This music bit's a pyramid, think I need a crucifix. Rosary, become reclusive, then go to this booth and spit poetry elusive to the illusion you choose to live. Yo, who is this? Bringing the fucking drama like I'm ludicrous. I'm not new to this, you know this dude exists in a dimension beyond. I'm mentally raw, homie, I be getting it on. Sent to just brawl, any MC that gon' step, I be kicking it off the top and I'ma do it to death. And yo, I'm proving it, yes, yo, my movement is fresh. I be with the dude Jackson and we do it the best. Motherfuckers hating on me, but it's raunchy. Saying that MC is gonna fucking bomb me. Fleet bomb threat to your projects. Never handling my concepts. Are you on next? Yes. Successful yet disrespectful. Never regret the shit I'm saying because it impressed you. Damn. Am I really just the man? Explaining what I can do. Trample any fucking fan. Do with the analogy. No one wanna battle me. That's the shout out to every bag of weed I sold up out of Apple Tree.